Siyabonga ngulungulu ube muhle sesikhona abazalwane stowuthandaza. Gasna ufunza livu lengosi kodwa stowuthandaza. Kela mane sigijime siye encwadini ya Samuel wekuqala. Asanghlabelela temkosi praise and worshipers basahamisha. Hlabela mfana wami mane sigijime siye vile lengosi incwadi ya Samuel sahluko sekuqala. Sita ufunza the first book of Samuel chapter 25. The first book of Samuel, chapter 25. Ake usho mfana wami uthi siyaqinwa noma bangathini esandleni semusa. Sitowuthandaza bazalwane ngwakashongwe sibongo. Intombadana le yalamulelwa. Yalamulelwa nguJesu, wangihlanda, wangigeza, wangendela umusa. Ngime ngaphambi kwenu ngiyintombadana lemthandza koJesu lengenamahloni futhi ngelivangeli. Atum pastola, impostola, namashon, ngelvangeli, ang namashon, ngalongulungulu, benga papi wenu intomatana, lenengani ekufuna khonda smagati. Hallelujah, bazalwane, shayela nkosi yezulutandla, amzame ngicala kahle empilweni, zathwethu lo mdzala kethu ukhona kulendlu, ngiyena ngafakaza ukuthi amzame ngicala kahle empilweni. Kodwa kabongwe uNkulunkulu longazanga uvume nami longazanga ngibukelela ngazanga ngiyekelele. I am standing before you. I am a finished product of the blood of Jesus Christ. I am standing before you. Ngingumsebenzi wengadi leyakhona eCalvary. I am standing before you. No matter what comes, ngiyamesaba simakathe. Futhi ngiyamhlonipha.
Jesu akasose angele ngingaphuqwe futhi ubuyekele.
Kwena and Iya Kwena Kwena Noma Mungati Kwena Umisita Esi Fumu Fumini Oh,
Jesus.
Hey.
Yes, Lord.
Logonye, Quemoya, who get figured in Pilent, the Tun, Jeremanto Batana, Maget Lamene. Oof, a good so much money again. Yegelagona look called Yegelagona, Yegelagong. Got a mobile sandals as smuggled as a temple gate. Abe finally get a fit, a good young cat in a gunya, one of locked tat lots and good. He had a special understanding. What's in Bible, so when a sentence as well. Gumum Tandas of Namsek said, put it to talk at Tan Jabong Awena Guto. As man is in our skins and when I sent them Simus. Siabong Abasalwane, thank you for coming, Nanamosha. Thank you for coming in your numbers, Nanamosha. Go to Shile Dan. Likaman a Cosman Bob. Again, Kulumega Fishan and Amosha Exen. Funa kuluma ngaphansi kwesihloko make Jabo lesithi allow that wounded girl on the inside of you to heal up so that the giant in you could imagine take charge. Ndothi kuwe namhla ekuseni make phakathi luvumele lo lswane lo lange khathi lo lwalimala. But there's a giant woman that is lying on the inside of each one of us here present. Allow that little baby lowa limala kube aphile namuhla. Because that giant woman on the inside of you must take charge. The time is now for that woman inside you to take charge. Uma abhala Daniel 11 verse 32 uthi each and everyone labo labathi uNkulunkulu ngekweqiniso shall do great exploits. Allow me to announce bazalwane, every woman under this roof was created for great exploits. Mane Satane wase ulimata lingekhathi lethu. Wase kulimala lokulebe kulengekhathi sesihamba siyagokhoba ngoba silimele. But namhla ekuseni don't see heal up you girl. Heal up my daughter. Heal up my daughter. Heal up my sister. Heal up. Allow that little thing lengekhathi pole. Namuhla stoy thoba iphole so that the giant in you could emerge and take charge. Usuvuma to go down your grave. Singakwati. Ngoba livule nkosi lithi loko liso lelingakake likubona. Loko nendlebe lengakake ikuve.
Yes Lord.
Nengqondo.
Ya.
Lengakake seyikucabanga.
Yes Lord.
Nkulunkulu kubekele labangcwele bakhe. Sisengakakuboni wena khasi sengakake sikubona. But we are praying that after today.
Yeah.
Ahlabelele umhlabelele that after today.
Will never be
out your home from
the same again. After today, my life will never be the same again.
After today,
my life will never be the same again.
After today,
My life will never be the same again.
After today,
Yeah.
The first book of Samuel, chapter 25, verse 18. Abigail akachithanga sikhathi wathatha dingwale tetang 200 netikhumba sikhwama letimbili ticele luwayini netimvu letisihlanu esasekhlinziwe nembasha yembila leyayingema kilogram lang 17 nemacebelengwane lalikhulu magelebisi lomisiwe macebelengwane lang 200 makhiwa lahlutiwe kwakwekhwenta etimbongolweni. Ngemane sigijimeke siye kuverse 34. Simakathe ungigcinile ngangede ngakulimata kodwa ngifunga ngekuphila kwankulunkulu wemaisrayeli kuthi kube awukasheshisi waphuthuma kude ngihlangabeda bekudawuthi kudzabuka kusa namuhla kube sekude ngisho namunye lo mduna lophilako kula madoda akanabali. Siyalibonga Nkosi livu lakho. Siyathandaza Nkosi alingabuyele emuva lingakawenda umsebenzi walo egameni likaJesu. Amen. Simukele umfundisi babe Mdumiseni sokukhona emkhathini wethu. Cela mani simshayele intandla. Siyabonga baba. Siyathanda umfundisi wethu. Lenye libandla lengike ngavakasha kulo umfundisi wakhona uthi kulesitulo lohleli kuso evikini lelidako kutabe kungakahlali muntu nawe ungekho wena. Ngigcizelele babe kuwar room lelandzelako njengalowo khanzi kungakahlali muntu lapho. That stool, that chair behind you is probably reserved. Leso stulo ngiyacela baba, it's reserved for you and you alone. Shayela nomfundisi tandla. Allow that wounded little girl on the inside of you to heal up. Dokona kuphangisa kwena le ntindo uNkulunkulu lakuthuma dona. Nikhona bothathwe ekuseni. Ake uvume namuhla lolu swane lolwalinyadwa. Labanye bethu balimele ebuncaneni babo. Labanye bathu bakhula nalokulimala kuze kube kunyalo. But after today your life must change. Ngicela uvume naloluswane loluthi lungaqhukulutwa bese wena uphindela kunyembedi. Ake uvume naloluswane loluthi noma abantu bangakhulumi nawe kodwa uve ungathi bakhuluma kuwe, ake uvumele namhlanje uphile. Khona lesixomxomo sentombadana lesifihlela ngekhathi kuwe. Sikuma and take charge. The time for you to take charge has come. Yeah. And that time is now.
Jesus.
Nawe phutisa kusukela nyalo.
Yes Lord.
Uthi David elasifundza khona kuba ugedi. Ngabe kusa kwalamuhla. Ngakude namunye lo mduna. Under the authority of Nabal. David uyeva ngandlebenye. Koko kuthi Nabali uhula timvutake. IBhayibheli lithi uthumela emadoda lalishumi kuthi ayawukhuluma naNabali kuthi ngabe kudeni langampha kona langamsida ngako ngoba yena usehlala. Siyayathi indzaba kuthi ngaphambilini naye David abe basitile belusi bakhe nabantu. But banele kufika kukhuluma bafana baDavid IBhayibheli lithi Nabali ngiyacabanga walinyusa nelikhalo kuthi ana kangibani nalo David. Ana kangibani yena lo msa wa Jesse. Kulamalanga abantu babalekela tiboshwa tibalekela abaphathi bakhe. Ngingibani mina ukuthi ngingathatha kudla kwami emanti kwami netimvutami. Ngiyopha abantu lengingabathi. IBhayibheli lithi bajika babuyela emuva babuyisela leyo nkulumo kuDavid. Inceku le beyi-eavesdrophile yagijima yaya ku-Abigail yathi ngimvile babe nakaphendula athi inceku uDavid. I doubt ukuthi le mpendulo kule beyifanele. Immediately Abigail knew what she was supposed to do. Le Bible lithi ukoleka lokudla lapha ku verse 18 lesi sikufunze ngakho. Ugibela embongolweni yakhe uthi bafana bakhe bahamba embini. Uyagijima uyahamba uya ku David. Because for as long as the little girl is still hating kuze kube kunyalo, you will never rise and ask God to intervene emdenini wakho. For as long as the little girl lengekhathi kweyiselimele kuze kube kunyalo, awuyisibona sizathu sekusukuma uthi Nkosi mawusiphilise moyo ongcwele. And by the way, lokunento engasukuma ngakabitwa ngumuntu, bantwana babe sebehlabela le ngoma ekufuna siyihlabele mhlawumbe Nkosi mawusiphilise moya lo yingcwele. Libhayibheli lithi uyagijima Abigail, uyawehla uyakhothama embi kaDavid. Somehow she has a special understanding kuthi lesikhathi lesiphila kude kusesitsho ukuthi ikhathi setinswane lungeni, akusitsho ukuthi ikhathi tebantu labalimala, but ikhathi tebantu labafuna to take charge. And there's no way we are ever going to take charge uma ngabe lengekhathi usatililela kwawena. Namuhla we have come to pray, Lord heal us. Sike sathandaza intolo sathi Lord rescue us. Namuhla sithi Lord heal us, so that the giant ladies on the east side of us could emerge and take charge. The time has come and the time is now. Kususukumele ikhaya lakho, usukumele umshado wakho, usukumele umndeni wakho, usukumele abantu bakho. You can't cry forever. You can't moan forever. You can't sulk forever. Philisa lo swane lo limele bese uyavuka. Uthi Lord hear my. Sebenzisa Nkosi indlela lofuna kungisebenzisa ngayo. Uthi David bengelusile endle. Nakuthamka libhube silithatha. Lisinyane lakithi lelincane. Uthi ngalidladlabula. The time for us to dladlabula has come. And that time is now. The time for us to dladlabula whatever it is. Lelandza kuthula emdenini wethu. The time has come and that time is now. The time for us yakukhwinqa has come. Singake sedzelele ngisathane bazalwane. Sithi ngavuma lo lswane lo lwalimala. Lengekhathi liphile. Nasekuphile lona, you are going to do great exploits. Kuthi Daniel labamati ngeqiniso labamati konkulunkulu wabo shall do great. How Abigail uyithathephi le understanding. Asimva sika ngisho ipermission. Akaceli ngisho kunabala umshiya nediso. Because lolu swane selithulile sekuvukela lentombatana, the giant woman on the inside of you. Ithi enough is enough, yes Satane. You've done it naitolo. You've done it tsanti lamuhla. I am putting my foot down. Sekwenele. Painful, yes it is. But we are rising up today. Difficult as it may seem, we're rising up today. Rise and take charge before things become waste. Rise, magengamphalala now, before things get waste. Uthi David mayu 70 le ye Abigail. Ngoba namso ungelekelele ngangayichitha ingadi. Angabulali umuntu kodwa kuba ukasukumi. Lalelani bafati, lalelani bantu abadala. Uma sawuqhubeka sihlale, the devil utawujangaza. Akhe uthi baya takhe emtini yethu namuhla, enough is enough. Alinyelanga lolusanele lakho mani laxolile. Come come xolile. Alinyelanga lolusanele lakho stal massage. Sine lesikhashana. But wena logqokela isinathu uyesathe sinjani? You no longer need a massage. Nakabhala umpostoli Paul uthi lo mkhumbu utawufa. Kodwa wena ufanele ukulahlelwa ngesheya esiqhingini. I am not going to lie to you, vela kuna uhamba kahle. But lo nkulunkulu abemile eceleni kwami wathi cheer up, ngithi saka war room, no one shall die. But sitting akuthi lo lswane lo lange khathi. Uhila phethulele. Lutheselo selthulele khona. Sitakubona futhi sitakutshela. Thina labadzana nasenkosini ukuthi sowhila phile kenyana. Ikhona abazalwa next time. Mshaka yawuphila lolswane. Lolwalimala. Yawushisha mtshingulumo lephuma emlonyeni wakho. Mhlaka yawulimala lolswane lolwalimala langekhathi kuwe. Mhlala uyawuphila. Yawushisha nje ukuhamba kwakho. Siyabona ubuyela kuleli ntonto lakho uphuma kumapalms. Siyabona ubuyela kuleli ntonto uphuma kumangabsi. Ngoba ngi how can you take charge? Ufulethe lapha phansi. Mhlawumbe uyawululama. Lalela thathu wethu asikhulume futhi ngekululama sikhuluma ngekuphila kwalo. Mhlawumbe uyawuphila. Funa mina sizothandaza lamhla ekuseni. Kuthi ngosi thindwe betimiswe ukuthi ngalimala. Kodwa ngosi ngiyazi. Ungenza konke. Kwalamuhla bekudawe kumina umuntu lomduna kulela khaya la kanabani ake nikhuthathe namhla ekuseni bothathwethu. Some things, some of them are what they are namuhla, even in our spiritual lives, because sehlulekile to take charge. Some of the things are what they are nasemindenini yethu, probably because sehlukulekile ukuthatha charge. Some things are what they are currently emishadweni yethu, probably because sehlulekile to take charge. Akabonga uNkulunkulu namuhla. It is our responsibility. Accept the challenge. It's your responsibility. Akameli kuthunywe amasoja abigen. Akameli kucela mvume. Sengiyawuyilungisa nangibuya. Sengiyawukhuluma nangibuya. And the Bible lithi wathi nakabuya wakhanza nabali akhe lidzile lisekugcineni. Wathi ngeke ngimkhulumise lamhla. Kunesikhathi sekukhuluma into. Uthi khulume nebantu labatadiva. Kunesikhathi sekubinza. Kunesikhathi sekusukuma. Uthi Lord, I know you have great plans for my family. Bathi khona umuntu okufuna aphile namuhla. Nangiyalowalimala. Lokwenza ukuthi noma sawukhuluma uthi ngingacabangi ukuthi ngikhohliwe bomkhatshwa ngikhumbula kahle. Ungacabangi ukuthi ngikhohliwe ngikakhohlwa. Sifuna kuthulelisa loyo muntu namuhla, uyasibambelela. Angathi noma ngalisebenzisa lelinye ligama mfundisi umdumiseni, loyo muntu uyasenyanyisa loyo muntu loyo ngoba ubambelela naku lekufanele kuvuke la ngekhathi kubo. Uma sekuphila lolusuane langekhathi thine stawufa la emlonyeni. Ungasasongela imuntu noSipho. Last awukwathi khona ukuthi seliphilile ke lolusuane. But between now and then selekelele ngosi. Sikhona ukuphila. Now funza incwadi yetikhulu. Sahluko sesihlanu sesihlanu. Livesi lika 7 uthi Dibhora emakhaya kwakungena namuntu kwakukhala libhungane. The homesteads were desolate until I Dibhora arose. Namhla sitovusa bo Dibhora laba kulendzawo. Ladies who are going to rise for their families, ladies who are going to rise even for this country, ladies who are going to rise for our children laba thethwe ngamadrugs, ladies who are going to rise, ladies who are going labata ukhwika ungazi ukuthi wakhe lo mshado la uthandazelako kanti sowuthandazela wakamakhelwane. Ladies labata uthandazela abantwana bamake shongwe kube ngathi bakhe kanti sewengcile kuye. She realizes ukuthi nangingabathandazeli bantwana bakasheron uthi umbhalwe magweba aseKorinte similo lesibi siyasona lesihle. So now bayekela bakamba tawuthelela bakakho. Rise and take charge. Thawuze kubenini uthi ngithithe suka kubantwana bakashonge. Yekela umntwana uyela kuNkulunkulu uthandaze uthandazele nebantwana bakashonge. Timothy Doma ngabolonina. The time for us to take charge is now. Some things timile timpilweni tethu tema nasemakhaya. Athi ke miswa ngusathane timiswa ukuthi thine sibe so timid saba so frail saba so fragile. Taze taba mina kuleti ngiko namuhla. God, after today, my love will never be the same. After today, after now,
my love will never be the same.
Today, after today,
after today,
after today,
after today,
after today,
after today,
after today,
forever.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. No, we can't cry forever. Kusukela namhla sina ukhaliswa ngomoya ongcwele. Asina ukhaliswa ngolokwenteka idolo.
Hallelujah.
Because sengilelinye ilanga lele. Mhla usibona sikhala sonakalelwa i-makeup. Sitabe singakakhumbuli lutho lwa idolo. Sitabe sentwa kumoya ongcwele asentatimbo. Ngoba moya ongcwele nakayentatimbo intombatani iyehla ihlale phansi ithi vosh. Wena ke lo nga ka connect kwa ka moyo ucabanga ukuthi awuvele solo timbokela tikanga uphethe kumoyo ongcwele.
After today,
for 40 days. Yet then let's go Abe Puman Jajamas. We had no team on the Jangas, Alema Kagi, same food this way.
Jangas,
Nanglin Zaba says Jangas, Gagan and the Simonega.
Namo,
he deserves
Nigeria. The Bible says
Jesus.
David being the last born in the house of Jesse. Umlomnane banaga bom last born. Uyise uyamthuma uthi gijima. Uyohlola abanake nwempini. Hamba ubamikisele nekudla. Nake fika le ukhandza ungathi bafofobele phansi banakabo. Kuyajangaza. Angathi mnele kakho nalekwe ukuthi kujangaza in the state office namhla. By fire, by force, namhla siyithobisa whatever it is.
Jesus,
the Bible says, we are tibutela nje ukuthi hawu nebakithi. Kodwa anganikwani lo muntu. Banakabo. But we are tikhayisa. Uyathi la kuNkulunkulu. A stand lokutikhayisa mamnisi. Kuyatikhayisa kakalela.
Jesus.
Angifuni nibe nidwebela botshela labalani ngadwebela idudu ungebapheli labovu kodwa lakabo uNkulunkulu kuyathi chayisakalela.
Yes Lord.
Banakabo bathi ujwayele ushiye etimvule uthi shiyena abantu letimvule letiyifule le utothi chayisa la siyakwathi wena nenhlitiyo lempu kunendlobe bangayadi kuthi David had some special understanding. Kuthi lo Goliath singeke simshaye ngaleti khali. Sine sibaka uNkulunkulu. Livu lenkosi lithi tikhali lesilwa ngato. Tikhali taNkulunkulu, tikhali letinemandla. Tikhali letibhidlita tinqaba. Tikhali letithumba yonke imicabango tiye ndithobele Kristu. Tikhali letichitha tonke tinkulumo letingenamsebenzi. Sitawuthatha lento tikhali namhla. Sesikhulunywe kakhulu sesenyenyile. Enough is enough. Wakhamba kumfana lokuncane. Bathi ngisho sebekwembathi setembatho tembi. Kwabonakala ukuthi angikade ejwayele. Kukhona indvolo engiyijwayele. Cela nebakuyekele bazalwane wende lendvolo oyijwayele. Vuka ekuseni wende lendvolo oyedayele. Vuka ekuseni emini enzaphama wende lendvolo oyidayele. Uto khona kunqoba. IBhayibheli lami lithi wasuthatha sikhwama. Deep it come at them, but to have them send them a bit. Be, you get this come and let's do that. My sister, Nigatang, Funny Man, the Sekats, and I go on the local. See a measure for the same challenge. The Bible, I'm lit to have a Sutata, this come as we have come unto this place, ladies, this morning to change the contents of our bags. We have come this morning to change the contents of what is inside here. The Bible am litswase. We are khona lapha emfuleni. Ufika uthathe matshe la stand la shelela. Lo munye bengathi wathathelane matshe la stand kunetizathu letinzathu. Lalela sengiphetha mbamba ngiyabonga ukuthi umfundisi uMdumisane sowumela atho singenise emthandazweni. Wathathe matshe la mathathu la shelela la stand la shelela kwakwafaka esikhomeni sakhe. Sizathu sekuqala lesimende thathe matshe la shelela go. Hayi lo mbelo ongaqopha ngawo. Litshe lelishelela go li resistant emoyeni lomkhulu alithindwa kumoya nawu lijika liyahamba aliphazanyiswa kulutho. Utatelane matche, lapshelele, this is that to spin it. Let's mend the attate, little matche lapshelele, who's in the niche in a speed, let's matty man and shelele.
This
is that to say, start. Let's mend the attate, a matche la shelele, who's in the niche in a the accurate. Le niche in a tandazo, let's in tatalamula. Let's in farite commendeto. Is the safest that you can use. The accurate and less man.
Jesus.
Yes. I'm going to go. Speed is emthandaz. Senga I lightning. Kungako lele sitakuthandaza lamhla la. sekufikile emakhaya noma sine silakodwa kona sekufikile worshipani bantu abami worshipani Davide wena uthathelane matshela nje kulokuthi ngiyati ukuthi uma bonke labodzadzwethu labala etikhwameni tabo ngamunye ngamunye bangashintsha lokunye bafake litshe lemthandazo kude nabangehluleka khona uma bebangathatha litshe lemthandazo bonke nebuningi balo nale live lethu nemnotho nale COVID-19 lemenyetwe emagedeni ingema ibuyele la iqhamuke khona nethi nje labomake nabala namantombatana lala nangakhona Healing up. Satan is a tender. Satan is a dead
Ooh!